Armamentarium, scale, wax knife, wax cover, wax block, rough cloth. To make a cube of 2 cm in dimension, first we have to take a wax cube which measures about 2.5 cm roughly, so that further marking of 2 cm can be done and then carving can be proceeded. So I am now measuring about 2.5 cm in the wax block and making the markings. After I have made the markings of 2.5 cm, then I am going with the wax knife, I am going to cut the cube. I have made a rough cube of about 2.5 cm. Now I am going to mark 2 cm all over the sides. Now I have made the marking of 2 cm and then I have extended the markings for the reference. Now I am going to trim out the excess wax using the wax knife. Now I have reduced about 2 cm on this side. Now we will proceed on all 4 sides and we will get a final cube.